Hi all, welcome to my channel, welcome to my world, this is the world away. And we haven't done this as a standalone video for quite a while, but we're doing the next four stages of the Fanhome release and build the Iron Man Mark III armor. As you see, I'm working my way through some of the collections that I've got that when I've come back from America, I've got Iron Man to do. I've got some other things as well. I know you're expecting the poacher bike today, or the poker bike, the Ducati bike. It's actually buried under lots of stuff that I've had delivered over the past 3 weeks. So I am going to leave that till next week because we are continuing the handlebars, but I just want to get myself in order, which is why today we're going to be doing Iron Man. I thought it'd be fun that not only are we going to be doing Iron Man today, but we're going to have a quick review of every single thing that we've had for this build so far, because there are a lot of pieces that we've actually built, but we haven't done anything with. Now, if you want to get this for yourself, I have put the link in the video description there. You can get this all the way from pack one. By the look of it today, we're going to be doing issues 59, 60, 61 and 62. So I think there's 100 stages in this, so we are getting there. But without further ado, let's get cracking. So as you can see, in stage 59, we're going to be doing some more of the leg armor here. We're going to be putting this hinge bracket in, just like that, and I believe that's all we're doing in this stage. Not a lot to be doing in these magazines, I have to say. So this is stage 59. Just a couple of pieces here to do. And quite simply, all we're going to be doing is taking these two plastic sections here, and I'm going to be putting this one underneath both of these sections so it fits in just like that. We're going to actually hinge this. So as you can see, we have got a little sort of like place for this to fit once I've got it in, which it's being difficult. There you go, that's gonna fit in just like that there. As you can see, this end here is on the end like that. It sort of goes on the peg just at the bottom there, which does mean I just need to put two screws in here. The screws come with this, these are IP screws, got them here, and we'll get two of those into place. Cool, you can see I hadn't built anything yesterday. I'm all fingers today. Right, okay, let's get the first screw in. Excellent. And there's the second screw just there. And there you go. That's all there is to do in that stage. So in stage 60, as you see here, let's just go through the magazine here. We're going to be actually putting all of this together in the leg that we've created. So a lot of these things that we've created previously are actually now finally going to be going together. So by the end of it, by the look of it, we've almost got a finished leg. So all the parts for stage 60 are here. So these are all the parts we get in this. This is going to be a little bit of a challenging one because we need these two sections that we've had previously. And the first thing we're going to do is we're going to be taking this arm here, and it's going to go over this hole and lug just here. So when we put it on, it'll fit quite perfectly and snug just into that position there. We're going to be holding that in place with an NP screw. Now this whole section that we've got here now is actually just going to go into the leg part that we worked on last time, looking like that, with all the singing and dancing hinges there. It's going to be going this way round, just over the top like that. Now that is going to be held in with IP screws. Did I say IP? I meant IM. That's a good start to a Wednesday, isn't it? Okay, IM screws just in here. I have put them in oil. Because as you see, I am going into metal. So once I've got these in, one. And this is the second one here. I will use my large screwdriver here, and that will drive these home. Now people ask, where did I get this large screwdriver from? Well, this was actually from the DB5 build, so it's not something you can actually buy, but in my Amazon store I have got the wearer equivalent to this, so that's all good. But there you go, that's in nice and tight, and that's how the leg is currently looking. Turning this over now, the last thing we've got to put in is the boot here, and that's just going to go over these two holes just here, lining that up just like that there, and that fits in perfectly like that. And this is going to be held in with EM screws, but we do have this plate here that came in this pack to put over the top of that. So just holding that this way round, this plate is just going to go into this channel here. Getting that in. Just like that there. So in this point, just here and here, we're going to be putting two EM screws. I'll put one in. I'm just going to put the other one in here. And then again, I'm going to use my large screwdriver just to make sure they're in really tight. I've got one more EM screw just to put into this hole just at the back here. And there you go. That is that leg almost complete. A bit loose down here on my foot, as you can see, it's quite loose actually. I've tried to tighten up as much as I can, but I'm going to use the technique that I've used before where I put some clear nail varnish in there and that will stiffen that joint up no problems. So while we've got this side up like this, we're going to be taking the armor section that we had before, and that's just going to go on top. Now the only screws we've got left are these AM ones. So this is going to be held in with the AM screws. Just in three places here, one just in the middle, just like that. And then two just at the top here. Then all we're going to be putting in is just these little devices here. I don't know what they are, pistons perhaps. They push in just to each of the lugs here. They all go in the same direction. So just get them in, push them hard. That's two, three, and finally, almost a completed leg, four. So that is now in position, and that is all there is to do in that stage. So in stage 61, just get to that section. As a matter of fact, I can't even find what to do. There it is. We have just got, by the look of it, a leg mechanism there, just a couple of pieces here, which are just going to go on top of what we've just fitted there. Very, very tiny pack, this one. Not a lot in it at all. So again, looking at the other side of this leg here, the first piece we've got to put in is this one here. It's got two lugs at the bottom. It does dictate which way round it goes because one's small and one is thick. Just like that. The second one we've got looks like this. It's got a semicircular D-shaped hole. So this can only go in one way. That's just going to go just above this. In there like that. Again, it's just a push in. And then finally, on top here, we've just got this rod. You want the thick end of this rod facing these that we put in earlier. Once again, this is just a push in like that. And that is all there is to do in that stage. So in the last stage here, looks like we're coming to the end of the leg. We've just got some more details to put on here with a hinge joint. By the look of it, I don't know if we actually put this in place. We are going to be closing that off. So we've almost got a completed leg. The thigh section still needs to be completed. So I've got everything in here. And quite simply, all we're going to be doing is we're going to be taking this metal piece here. This is metal. We've got a hinge to put in. Now that hinge is just going to go into that cavity that we can just see there. So I'll get it in and it's going to fit just like that. But to keep that into place, we have got this little tab here, which is just going to go on top like that. And that's held in with these EM screws. Quite tricky screws to get in here, but you know you've got them in because that shouldn't be able to move, but we should still be able to operate this like that. Now bringing over the leg again, this is actually going to be hinged to cover this section that we've just put in here. So if I just put that on exactly where it goes, that's one. Check the other side, and that one's two. So they're all in. Once again, we've got the EM screws here. I'm just going to put in the little holes that we could just see on the side to keep these into place. So that's one that side. Turn it over. and one this side. When we're happy with that, we can put that down. You see that locks in, and that is almost the finished leg. That's all there is to do in that stage. Now I want to give you a quick review, because that pack's now finished, of everything that we've currently got for this build. So as you can see, I've zoomed up the camera, and this is in absolutely no particular order whatsoever. We've now got two legs, although this one has got this side on. If I make it round the other way, you can see we've only got half the legs on here. The reason we haven't put this half on is obviously we want to connect that to the torso. I've got this plate of metal. Not sure what that's for yet, but I'll put that there. We've also got this section. Not sure what that's for. That can go there. We have got one arm looking like that. I do have a cover for that, which I'll put on in a second. I've got a bit of the thigh here that will close these sections off eventually. Let's stick that there. I got another arm here, which I'm going to put just there. I've got the arc reactor, which I'll put there. I've got a joint. I'm not sure what joint that is, but I'm going to put that there. I've got some more parts here that look like joints, parts of the thigh. Another part here. We've got this part here, which I believe goes on the boots here, like that. Again, more joint pieces here. More pieces of trim. Loads of pieces of trim, actually. More than you can shake a stick at. These sections here just go on the back of the hands. We've got one there and one that side. Again, some more pieces of trim. More pieces of trim. More pieces of trim. More pieces of the armor. Running out of space. Some smaller items here. I believe one of these probably goes, I don't know. I don't want to second guess myself. So put these bits in, a little bit more small details to go in. This one here. And I believe apart from this, which is the iconic helmet here with the light up eyes, as you can see, that is what we've got so far on this build ready to put together. What do you think of that? That is a lot of stuff. You know what? I'm probably going to make this my thumbnail, because we're up to stage, what is it, 62? And I think people need to see exactly how many things we've got to actually put together. That's hilarious. I don't know what to say. I don't know what to say. No words. Anyway, I'm sure we're going to be putting this together soon. There must be soon that we're going to be starting on the torso, because we've got two arms and two legs now, and we've already got the head. So that means the body's left. But I really do hope you like that video. If you did, please remember to give me a thumbs up. And if you haven't subscribed already, please remember to subscribe. Other than that, take care.